Hi guys, I'm back with the Magic Owl. Welcome back to the Magic Owl. I hope you've all been well. Thank you guys for joining. So I'm just waiting for my friend to come on and I'm ready to bring on my guest. Here we go. No introductions for this one.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good, Miss Busy Bee. How are you? You know what? I was wondering, how do you find time for this?
Make time for everything, especially for special people. You have to make time.
I was just wanting to listen to that. That's why I said it, actually.
Hi, Kalpesh. Kalpesh is online. A lot of people have joined us.
Kalpesh bhaiya. Kalpesh bhaiya, pranam. Hi, he's my bab. You know, if he okays, then probably you can get out of the studio in 2 hours. If he doesn't, you can stuck there for 10 hours. You never know. Yeah.
So, hey, Jennifer. Jennifer's joined us. Jennifer Wingett.
Oh, wow. Is she there?
Yeah,
I think she's coming pretty late to me.
It is some Jennifer.
I told you, I told you how
so good are you doing,
I am.
Raj, just tell me.
How am I doing?
I know.
This is a good question to ask
how
everyone.
Is the lockdown treating you? Tell me.
Yeah.
What all seasons have these 4 months brought in your life?
Okay, now I'll tell you what. I think it would rather be more apt to say that how am I treating the lockdown? Because I am not going to let the lockdown bog me down. But yeah, okay, fine. Incidentally, I've been extremely busy and not for very good things. There have been some emergencies and all that I've been dealing with during the lockdown.
Okay, sure.
Thank God, it's all behind me. Yeah. It's all behind me. And things are far so much better. But the thing is that, because of that, I had to be out of the house. So it wasn't a lockdown situation for me. As such, as has been happening with everybody, but बहुत लंबा हो गया यार मोना मतलब 5 महीना हो गया अब जो है it's bogging you down
अब रहा नहीं जा रहा
अरे बाबा अभी you know what you keep a brave front you keep saying अरे हाँ हो जाएगा इतना निकल गया अभी भी निकल जाएगा and what I do is I keep on encouraging youngsters I am so proud of you guys I mean you're holding on so well because I actually can feel them अगर हमारा ये हाल है इस उम्र में हम पेशेंस इतनी नहीं रख पा रहे उन लोगों का क्या हो रहा होगा यार आई मीन दे सिटिंग होम दे आर लॉक्ड इन दे आर जस्ट लाइक आई मीन इट्स लाइक जस्ट अगेंस्ट द वॉल बट इट्स एन अनप्रेसिडेंटेड सिचुएशन ऐसा कभी हुआ नहीं तो मैं अपनी माँ से कह रहा था मतलब ऐसा हमारी जिंदगी में कभी नहीं बोलते हमारी जिंदगी में कभी ऐसा नहीं हुआ तो तुम्हारी जिंदगी में कौन सी बड़ी बात है It has never happened something like this. Yeah. Yes.
Tell me a little bit about your journey to Mumbai and the journey into showbiz.
Oh my God, it's a long story, man. Cutting it short, I started acting actually in college, first year.
Mm-hmm.
And that kind
in Delhi.
In Delhi. In Delhi, yes. Because I'm a Delhi actor.
Yeah.
I was in Delhi. And before that, I had not even stepped up on stage. So, it was an experience. And the best thing which happened was that praise milni shuru ho gayi. Logon ne kehna shuru kiya, tum achhe actor ho yaar, acting kar lete ho tum to. So, when they started saying that, I started believing, acha acting kar leta ho yaar, then I can act. And I must be doing a good job because they're liking it. Anyway, that's where the journey started, and then one thing led to the other. I did my first project in Delhi, landed up in Mumbai. Mona, ये मैं कितनी बार बोल चुका हूँ तुम मुझसे ये. So.
अबे हमारे सुनने वालों के लिए भी तो थोड़ा सा journey पता चलना चाहिए
ना. Right. So then I came to Bombay, Mumbai. That time Bombay, Mumbai. It became later, and then I started. With movies, I did 5-7 movies in the lead. It might be difficult to believe today, but then yes, I did. And then unki dubbing nahi hui baki languages mein incidentally. Nahi to tumhe zarur pata chalta. You would have gotten. एंड देन टेलीविजन एक्सटेंसिवली आई डिड, थिएटर किया और बट दैट्स हाउ द जर्नी स्टार्टेड. एंड गेटिंग इनटू कि कितनी मुश्किलें आई, कितनी तकलीफें आई और कहाँ पे हम लोग पीजी में रहते थे और मिसेस ब्रिगांजा सिर्फ एक चाय का कप सुबह देती थी, वो स्टोरी सबकी है. मतलब
सीरियसली बॉम्बे में तो सबकी स्टोरी है. Unless you're a Bombayite who is, you know, supported by your parents and your family.
So exactly, that's what I used to tell my, see, all my growing years, my childhood, I heard it from my father that bhai humne to hum to partition se aaye, humne to kitni musibatein jheli aur tab jaake apne pair kamaye. So when I shifted to Mumbai and I told my dad we are quits, huh? Bilkul partition wala hi hamara. हो गया, आपका जो था वो हमने भी करके दिखा दिया, हम भी पार्टीशन की तरह आए, लाइक एन इमिग्रेंट वी केम टू मुंबई ट्राइंग टू फाइंड आवर रूट्स, यू नो. एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई जस्ट फाइंड ऑल दिस बॉलटॉक व्हिच हैज बीन हैपनिंग लेटली अबाउट नेपोटिज्म एंड ऑल दैट, आई फाइंड इट ऑल रिडंडेंट एब्सोल्युटली.
आई डोंट थिंक वी नीड टू गिव इट मोर importance by talking about it also.
It's just ridiculous. Only one point I want to make, and that is that when people talk about nepotism in our industry, you know, I think ye wo jagah hai jahan pe sabse kam nepotism ho sakta hai. Reason kya hai usko main aapko batata hu. If you own a company, if you own a shop, or if you own any other business organization, if you have an incompetent child of yours, they can be managed with a very competent team around. अगर आपका बच्चा MD बनने लायक
है
ना, तो वहाँ पे उसको आपने अगर साथ में एक वाइस प्रेसिडेंट अच्छा दे दिया और एक आपने चेयरमैन अच्छा दे दिया, वो सब कर दिया, he can head the company without actually doing anything.
Right.
And he can carry on with that. But in this business, it is the audience. Audience is everything. आप सब लोग जितने लोग वहाँ पे हैं, वो लोग हैं. और वो अगर उनको
हमारा तो ट्रेडिशन भी यही रहा है, कास्ट सिस्टम जो है वो तो पेशे पे ही बना हुआ था.
नहीं, पर हमारा क्यों, आप मतलब अगर इफ यू लुक एट वेस्ट ऑल्सो. And if you look at Hollywood as well.
और मुझे अपना business अगर मेरे बच्चों को देना होगा तो मैं क्या मतलब दूसरे के बच्चों को दूंगी.
ठीक तो है, लेकिन हमने एक तो अच्छी बात कर ली कि अगर हमारे बच्चे नहीं करना चाहते तो उनके गले में फांस डाल के तो नहीं बोलेंगे कि तुम लोग करो.
Correct.
We are not going to be doing that.
Correct.
So we at least like from other earlier generation to this one, there is this one good change, right?
So anyway, this is one debate I think is never ending, so we'll stay out of it.
Yes.
But, Siddharth is online, Sid Kannan. Hi, Siddharth.
Achha, I'm getting it later, huh? I mean, you are getting them first, yeah.
Hey!
Oh, no. Look at him, he's in love with you. He's so in love with you.
I have to call you on, Sid, you'll come, na?
Abhi, Rajesh mein itne H kyun nahi hai, Sid?
Tell me something, what brought you from the world of showbiz to the world of dubbing?
Your mother.
How did you make your way there? How did you make your way to her?
Your mother. How did I make my way to her? I really didn't have to. You call it destiny, you know? And if you remember, I started from quality, Abhishek building, right?
Yeah.
So I was dubbing for a project of mine. I was doing something and I was doing my own dubbing out there. So my producer happened to know Leela ji, right? And they were sitting in the office.
Sid is writing, Rajesh is a senior citizen.
Who's saying that?
Sid.
So if I, who's saying an angel and Sid is saying Rajesh is a senior citizen? Yeah, you're following the suit. Achha, Sid. You know what he's written to me today? I can't say it out here. Asshole.
Bus. Let's come back to the story.
Then he said, I'll get back to you. Don't worry. I'm going to get back to you. Wait, let this get over. And I'll share with you, Mona, what happens. So, yeah. So Leela ji was there, and they, she and my producer were sharing a cup of coffee in the office, and I was doing the work out there. So they came into the room, and like probably my producer said that I want to introduce you to my actor, and I was against it. Is on sit, get lost. So then like we got introduced. I think Leela ji was there in the console, hearing me dub. And yeah, so then after that, when I met her and all, and then by the end of the conversation, she said, would you like to dub? I said, that's exactly what I was doing. She said, no, not that. Dub for others. And how do you do that? And that's how the journey started. That's how the journey started. And I remember my first experience with you. My God. Like, I mean, I'll never forget that.
With me?
And I, yes, with you. Because she left it to you at Aradhana to dub for a movie. Now remember, don't hide your face. So I lead, you know, lead. And I was like, oh, wow. I did two dubs or three. I don't remember exactly. Mona, it's more than two decades, man. More than two decades. You know, do you remember that on the Millennium New Year Eve, we were there together?
Yeah.
On us, and some terrace, we were party hopping and we landed up at your place. And, and the Millennium was happening out there. At RNA, I guess, right? Or I don't know. I don't remember. Or maybe
Greenfields. We used to stay in Greenfields at that time. Next to the RNA office.
Right. So, I don't remember exactly what happened. But, unhone ek do karai. Phir wo ek film thi, jo Aradhana mein dub ho rahi thi for the lead. And there, you were there in the console. You came there and Leela ji didn't come. And you and I, 4 hours. And like, I mean, she said, Rajesh, you're not getting it. Not just like, okay, it's good. Let's try one more take. And after 4 hours of struggle, I said, you know what? I knew that you were not saying it. In a while, you're going to be saying it. Might as well I say it. Ke jaane dete mujhse nahi
hoga. So tell me, what are the things you found challenging?
What I found challenging.
As a beginner coming into language dubbing, where you're hearing a different language, you're speaking a different language, you're emoting slightly differently, culturally we are different, you know. So what were the challenges that you felt?
So I'll tell you what. I incidentally didn't find anything challenging. I found it very exciting.
Okay.
You know why? Yes. Because the idea, being an actor myself, you know, any kind of a performance which is happening right there on the screen, you know, it would just like, I mean, I would place myself there.
Yeah.
I would place myself there and I would think that if I was doing this scene, then how am I supposed to? See, I don't call myself a voice artist. I would rather call myself a voice actor.
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Yeah.
I too, so, me too.
Yeah. I don't know, why didn't you act? I just wonder why. And I know the opportunity.
I was
you
too comfortable doing voice acting. I thought, you know, abhi main actress banne jaungi, wapas struggler banna padega. Isliye maine chhod diya.
Ah, acha. Ye bolo ki main challenges mein itna ghusti nahi. Challenging tha, karna chahiye tha.
Jo easily aa gaya, aa gaya.
But anyway, you know what happened? To wo ek cheez ye ki jab main dekhta tha, I used to get excited. And second, you're talking about the culture difference, right? That you need to adapt to that and all that. I was aware of the culture, which helped me a lot. You understand? Like, I mean, if you are exposed to an American culture or a European culture and all that, or then फिर उसके बाद imagination भी तो takes its part ना, थोड़ा बहुत तो कुछ अपना दिमाग भी लगाना चाहिए. सिर्फ उसी से नहीं होता, एक awareness हो गई और साथ में दिमाग लग गया और पूरी चीज मिलजुल के एक बड़ी exciting हो गई. So I was like मतलब it was my play field. और तुम लोग सब टेक्निक सिखाते रहते थे और मैं इंस्टिंक्टिवली करता था. and it's just like, I mean, it gelled somewhere, of course, because I mean, you need to take what is being said to you also well to understand that also, you know. And then I now, like, for instance, like it happens with you as well, and it happens whosoever the dubbing director is. So when they say, like, they go for one thing, and they say when they go for the other take, and they say, sir, kya hai? And we say the same thing together. That's so beautiful. So
yeah,
like, I mean, yeah. We are in sync. You
when
know what they
sync.
Said? This was yeah. Okay. So now let's just go for, I said, yeah, abhi thoda sa low kar dete hain.
Yeah.
You know?
Ha.
So yeah, you also, while doing it also, you know what is happening.
Randy, hi, Vandana, how are you?
Going on, all the best. It's going very well. My battery died.
Thank you. Oh wow, you have an Iron Man teacup. So tell me, when my mom cast you for Iron Man, did you know anything about Marvel or the Marvel series, or what is Iron Man, or how big a deal is this? I mean,
no, just tell me one thing. I would have loved to ask Leela ji also whether she herself knew as much about what is happening exactly. So I had no idea. I had no idea about Iron Man. I had no idea about Marvel. I mean, Marvel, yes, of course, you know that the company is there. But how big Iron Man is going to be? No, not at all. I think we grew together. Iron Man and my voice along with grew together over the years. And
so how did you find it, you know, the characteristic wit of Iron Man, his little taunts, his little, his speed of speaking, you know, he's perpetually got verbal diarrhea. I mean,
except for that part,
all of that, how did
except for that verbal diarrhea bit. And there are two very iconic characters which I've done, and they both have verbal diarrhea. That is right. Am I right or not? Right.
Yes.
Captain Jack Sparrow also has the same thing.
That say about you, Rajesh?
Huh? What?
What does that say about you?
It says about me that I am a very good voice actor.
We'll leave it at that then.
You know what? But the wit and humor and the sarcasm, I think a personality, Jeff. Because a friend of mine calls me sarcasm ka badshah.
You know how many people who have joined us, their handle is I am Tony Stark, Stark so and so, Tony loves, I love Tony Stark. How many people's handles? Look at the crazy fan following you have.
Yeah,
they love you 3000.
Yes, they love me 3000. And I would quote Robert Downey, crazy. This is crazy. When the little girl says, love you 3000, he says 3000.
He says 3000. Wow, that's a lot.
Yeah, that's a lot. Because he had said tons before her too. Before to her, like when she said, I love you tons. And she said 3000. She thinks 3000 more than tons.
Yeah. So sweet. It's so sweet.
So, yeah. I mean,
so between the two iconic characters that you have voiced, who would you say you love more? Oh, who? Okay, let's go one by one. Rapid fire. Come on. Who do you love more?
I mean, more challenging was Iron Man.
More challenging was Iron Man. So you get more
because my scenes in two, if you remember particularly with Jarvis and all, they were never ending. And I would love to ask Mr. Robert Downey Jr. that how much was there in the script and what all did you do in the, because I am 3000% sure. 3000 times I can say it that I think he ad-libbed a lot.
Because we also tend to do that a lot, right? In spite of the scripts that we get. You know, when we're in the flow of a scene, when you're in the emotion of a scene, you want to say things differently. Mm. You want to say things your way. You want to give it a different rhythm. And you tend to just go off script a little, right?
Yes. No, but then like, I want you to admit it out here that how much do I contribute to the script? Like I keep seeing. Yeah, because whatever the writer is right. Because at that particular moment, you do feel.
And that is what I really appreciate about the good voice actors, that, you know, the what you bring, to the studio, what you bring to the character is the love of wanting to make him sound fabulous in every single way, not just through your voice. And
not
your
just
acting
through
and your emotions, but also through your words. You know
that. You know, there is.
I want to own this character.
एक बहुत बड़ी जिम्मेदारी होती है पर्टिकुलरली जब आपने कोई एक बहुत अच्छा कैरेक्टर देखा ना, जिस आदमी ने बहुत अच्छा काम किया, एक्टर ने बहुत अच्छा काम किया, यू नीड टू जस्टिफाई दैट.
Absolutely.
You know, agar
it's like giving it respect, the due respect.
You know, being an actor, if my voice is being dubbed, I mean, मैंने अभी तेलुगु पिक्चर की, वो खुद मैंने अपनी आवाज डब की. आगे भविष्य में
क्या होगा? तेलुगु में डायलॉग बोल के बताओ अभी.
अभी नहीं. Let's we can't do that. जब डबिंग में मुश्किल से बोल दिया, बहुत हो गया. But you know what? I had to do it on the insistence of the hero and the producer. I mean, I was told that they're insisting that you should do dubbing in your own voice. And I was, throughout the shoot, I was telling them, ke dekhiye, main voicing karta hun, mujhe ek achha koi artist dijiyega meri awaaz dub karne ke liye. And they used to smile and they used to say, okay, then the movie was over. And they said that, so I said, up now. Now, problem is that like, when we dub every day, we know kya problem aati hai. You know, पकड़े कहाँ जाते हैं आप जब अगर 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 आपको एक लैंग्वेज, यू नॉट वेल वर्स विद अ लैंग्वेज, आप छोटे छोटी चीजें, छोटे छोटे नुआंसेस से पकड़े जाते हैं कि मतलब लाइक यू डोंट नो दिस लैंग्वेज, दिस इज यू आर ट्राइंग टू अडॉप्ट टू दिस लैंग्वेज. सो मेरा
एंड लिटिल इन्फ्लेक्शन, यू लूज आउट ऑन इन्फ्लेक्शंस.
यस. सो आई वांटेड
छोटे छोटे एक्सप्रेशंस, छोटे छोटे इन्फ्लेक्शंस, छोटा छोटा इंटोनेशन चेंजेस, वेरिएशन,
yes,
वो मिस हो जाता है.
और फिर उसमें ये पता चलता है कि आप मतलब यू एक्चुअली आर यू नॉट वेल वर्स विद द लैंग्वेज. सो आई डिडंट वांट दैट, एंड आई डिडंट वांट बीइंग माय फर्स्ट साउथ इंडियन फिल्म, आई डिडंट वांट दैट एट ऑल. क्या लग रहे हैं? कुछ आके निकल गया, मेरे को कुछ पता नहीं चला.
टोनी स्टार्क को सुन रहा हूँ.
अच्छा. Yes, आप टोनी स्टार्क को सुन रहे हैं. अब साथ में जो बैठी हैं, वो तो मतलब एक पूरा का पूरा एक पिटारा निकालना पड़ेगा कि कौन कौन सी आवाजें हैं इनकी. और मतलब माकी में बॉलीवुड की कितनी हीरोइंस हैं जिनको आप एक साथ सुन रहे हैं सामने बैठे हुए. ये दिस आल्सो हैज बीन गिवन बाय अ फैन.
हाउ स्वीट इज दैट.
दिस देन देयर वाज वन आई डिड आई शो इट टू यू दैट आयरन मैन का पूरा बना के लेके आया था वो मास्क. एंड या विनय मस्ट बी देयर, आई एम श्योर विनय. एंड वो पूरा ही केम ऑल द वे फ्रॉम गुजरात टू जस्ट हैंड इट ओवर.
वाओ.
या सो दिस इज क्रेजी. आई लव यू ऑल. आई लव यू 3000 3000 टू लेस मैन. लेट्स चेंज इट. नो कांट वी, बिकॉज़ आई ट्रूली यू नो. And I did say at a certain point when जब आप सब लोग, जितने भी लोग हैं, जब मुझसे कहते हैं ना कि सर आप ये फिल्म कर रहे हैं, आप वो फिल्म कर रहे हैं, और मैं आई एम थैंकफुल टू दीज पीपल बिकॉज फ्रॉम देम आई गेट टू नो कि ये फिल्म आ रही है, बिकॉज अदरवाइज यू डोंट इवन नो कि ये आ रही है. यू अंडरस्टैंड? सो लास्ट टाइम यू डिड दैट, एंड लास्ट टाइम यू डिड दैट, ऑनेस्टली जस्ट फॉर देम आई वांट टू डू इट. अगर मतलब कुछ वर्कआउट नहीं भी हो रहा है या कुछ नहीं होता है, आप कहीं बिजी हैं, कुछ है जिंदगी में, कुछ हो रहा है आपको, कुछ मतलब आप कहीं फंसे हुए हैं, कुछ भी है, व्हाटएवर, थिंग्स आर नॉट वर्किंग आउट, आई वुड रियली वांट टू डू इट फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस, ऑल दीज गाइस. आई मीन आई एम एवर सो ग्रेटफुल, बिकॉज कभी मैंने सोचा भी नहीं था कि मतलब इतने लोग पसंद करना शुरू कर देंगे और इतना लोग प्यार देना शुरू कर देंगे. एंड yeah, because and I'm so
we happy. Then expect him to become such an iconic character. I mean out of all the Marvel characters, he's perhaps the most,
he's the underdog,
loved,
the underdog.
And,
I am talking about every character. There have been instances where kitni purani picture jo maine dub ki hai, jab 20 saal se upar ho gaye hain to bahut si filmein dub ki hain, to usme मुझे खुद याद नहीं है कि मैंने ये फिल्में डब की हैं. एंड सडनली somebody sends you a clipping, sir this, you know, and I did I drop this because over a period of time,
yeah,
you lose the track, yeah. And they're keeping the track. How beautiful, they're keeping the track, you know?
It's so beautiful. It's yeah. So beautiful, really, yeah.
Chetan Chatur Theatre. Huh.
So tell me, do you find it difficult to more difficult to emote on screen or when you're voice acting? Especially when it's very emotional.
On screen.
On screen is more difficult, na? Too much scrutiny.
Too much scrutiny? No, I mean there are too many things going on. ये मेरे बाल नहीं, अच्छा वो तो नहीं थे, अच्छा ऐसे हो गए, ओह ये तो खराबी हो गए, ये एंगल ठीक नहीं है, ये वो है, एंड द सामने वाले का रिस्पॉन्स क्या है, यू नो, एंड इन द कंसोल व्हाइल यू आर डबिंग यू आर द किंग.
Yeah.
Because that time you can, like, I mean, if you want to emote the kind of emotion you want to give to it, you can very easily, like, I mean, give it. And without any kind of a distraction and without any kind of a this thing. And the best part is there is an equal partnership out here with the dubbing director and the artist.
Oh, yes. You know? Oh, yes. That tuning has to be so good.
No, it's an equal partnership.
We love each other. We hate each other. We fight. We do everything possible, but we make that work come out good.
Yeah, that's important. That's important. Achha, ye, pata, equal partnership ka mera matlab ye hai ki agar dubbing director is okay that ye aapka ye shot theek tha, ye take theek tha. If I want another one, I have never found anybody who says nahi. You understand? And in on the sets of a movie or television, there can be a lot of nahi. Sir, mil gaya. Sir, bahut badhiya hai. अरे अच्छा है सर, मैं बोल रहा हूँ ना, बहुत अच्छा है, बहुत अच्छा है. टाइम प्रेशर, यू नो, बैकअप होने वाला है, जल्दी जाना है.
अब आपको याद है बजट का तो पूछो ही मत, इन दो चीजों ने हमारे काम को मार डाला है.
ये दुखती रख पे हाथ मत रखना बस. यहाँ मत आना. You know, actually, anybody, everybody who's online, we do it more for the love of it. Just remember this.
Absolutely.
And we love you and we want to do it and we're doing it.
Absolutely.
और न जाने कब तक लड़ना पड़ेगा, शायद हो सकता है मैं अपने बच्चों को बाद में बताऊं, पता है तुम्हारे बाप ने कितना झगड़ा अपने हक के लिए जमींदारों से.
तो मुझे बताओ राजेश, do you have a Suchi is on. Hi Suchi. Suchi is also saying hi Rajesh.
Hi.
You know, tell me something. Do you have a process for getting into the different characters that you've played? Because whether it's Tom Hanks, whether it's Jack Black, whether it's Johnny Depp, whether it's Robert Downey Jr. You know, everybody has a different way of speaking, a different rhythm, all of that.
You know what? I actually took cue from them. I took from each character. So yeah. when I'm dubbing for Johnny Depp in Pirates of the Caribbean, and when I'm dubbing him in The Tourist, they're two different things altogether. I mean, he's a different guy, right? Yeah. So I take cue from them.
Yeah.
So and then to grasp the character, I think actually being an actor has helped me tremendously.
Yeah.
To be a voice artist, you know. And to put yourself there, I can feel what.
But initially, did you feel that, you know, I have a certain way of acting, I have a certain way of speaking, और मुझे सब कुछ बदलना पड़ रहा है अभी किसी और के रिदम में, किसी और के बॉडी लैंग्वेज के हिसाब से, किसी और के एक्टिंग स्टाइल में मुझे घुसना पड़ेगा. That must have been that's terrible for an actor, no?
No, it's not, because if you're restricting yourself, it's quite terrible. So, I mean, you have to get out of your comfort zone. So, that is more exciting. Ki aisa kuch bhi nahi hai isme jo mera hai. Ab, oh, mera bhi to nahi hai na. I am not per se Rajesh Khattar. See, it is a character. If I had got that character, I had to do it. I might have done it in a different manner. But if I had done it in this manner, the way this has been done, now I have to lend my entire voice support to that line,
you know,
the way it has been, and then flexibility and adaptability matters a lot, you know, because, like, I mean, if I I am as such excited about cinema, so when I start seeing it out there, then I start, but for only few ones like Matrix and all, where I just like
too complex.
I don't understand anything. 7.4, 15 meters se 4 foot piche karke, that like a robot, and like a robot, I just listen to you or listen to anybody behind the console. Haan, kya bola isne? And now I can, no, okay, not I'm not talking about meters, okay, hello guys. So I can share an experience. I mean, it's a very funny experience. Kuch cheeze maine sote hue dub ki hai.
मैंने बहुत कुछ सोते हुए डब किया है. रात को डब सो सो के डब करती थी, सुबह अर्ली मॉर्निंग 7 o'clock कॉलेज जाती थी.
मैंने इतनी चीजें सोते हुए डब की हैं कि मुझे कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा. एंड आई एम टोटली रिलाइंग व्हाट इज बीइंग टोल्ड टू मी कि यहाँ पे क्या बोला जा रहा है. हाँ बोलो, हाँ बोलो. एंड आई टोटली सरेंडर माय सेल्फ. आई नो आर्ग्यूमेंट्स, नथिंग, एंड नो क्वेश्चंस आस्क्ड. व्हाटएवर यू आर सेइंग, आई एम जस्ट गोना गिव इट एंड जस्ट लाइक गेट ओवर एंड डन विद इट. सो दोज आर द थिंग्स, बिकॉज़ देयर आर सर्टेन.
But I think it's great, you know, because for an actor coming from a world where you have the complete freedom to act in your own style, with your own rhythm, create a character of your own. To be so restricted and so limited by the kind of performance you have to do and how closely you have to match that performance.
Right.
To be able to submit yourself to a director and let them just take over. To guide you in terms of what is matching, what is looking nice, what is lip syncing well, what is sounding good. I think it takes a lot for an actor to come from that world of complete freedom to this world of complete limitation.
Right. No, but then what I'm saying is that, like, just in, like, over a period of time when you find your groove, then things start becoming easier. You're right. You have a good point out there, because initially, yes, there was a lot of struggle. पहला प्रॉब्लम ये होता है कि व्हाट इज रिक्वायर्ड, कि आपसे आपसे उम्मीद क्या की जा रही है, आपसे कहा क्या जा रहा है, चाहिए क्या. यू अंडरस्टैंड? तो मैक्सिमम कंफ्यूजन तो वहां होता है, यू नो, कि व्हाट एग्जैक्टली डू यू वांट. सो बिकॉज आई एम थिंकिंग इट इन अ सर्टेन मैनर एंड यू आर थिंकिंग इन अ सर्टेन मैनर. एंड द बिगेस्ट अनदर प्रॉब्लम व्हिच कम्स इज मोर ऑफन देन नॉट मूवीज आर नॉट शोन टू यू. तो फिर आपको इस डिपेंड तो करना पड़ेगा ना कि आपको क्या बताया जा रहा है. सो दैट देयर सीन दैट टाइम मूवी, इन्होंने मतलब आपने पूरी पिक्चर देखी है और उसके बाद आप कैरेक्टर बाय कैरेक्टर उसको डब करा रहे हैं, राइट. So, like, I now have started insisting I want to see the movie, you know, because I need to understand that what is the graph, how it is going, because it's important. And like, I mean, if I just go, ab ek to time tha jab hum log kiya karte the, jab King Kong ki script aati thi, uske upar tiny dot likha hua hota tha. Remember?
And then you never told. Itna sa picture milta tha.
Itna sa picture, oh, black hole.
Keyhole.
Sirf aapka screen dikh raha hai, yahan pe
kitna dikh raha hai. Lips kitna move kar sakte, kitna dikhai dega.
और बाकी सारा स्क्रीन ब्लैक है. एंड देन इन द थर्ड रील यू रियलाइज, ओ शिट, वी आर डबिंग किंग कॉन्ग. एंड दैट जैक ब्लैक इज वन ऑफ माय वेरी गुड कैरेक्टर्स. लाइक आई मीन दैट वन ऑफ द डब्स आई रियली लव, यू नो, किंग कॉन्ग, द जैक ब्लैक. एंड आई जस्ट द डायरेक्टर, यू नो, आई गॉट द जिस्ट ऑफ द कैरेक्टर. And it did not, and I rewinded the entire thing once I got to know that I'm dubbing King Kong. So, and then I felt that I've gone correct throughout, you know. Abhi, you remember the latest experience when we did that Chiranjeevi sir ka jo kiya tha?
Yeah,
Saira, you know, like, I mean, Saira. We did that and we were...
Saira Narasimha Reddy.
Narasimha Reddy. Last year. As always, we were up against the time. रिलीज होने वाली है, हमारे पास तो एंड नहीं आता है सब कुछ कि भाई कल पिक्चर लगने वाली, आज डब कर दो. सो देन व्हेन वी वर डूइंग दैट एंड वी फिनिश्ड इट, आई मीन रात को 1:30 बजे तक, एंड देन दे हैड टू सेंड
इट. वी वर डबिंग ऑन योर बर्थडे एंड यू हैड गेस्ट्स वेटिंग एट होम.
लाइक आई हैड गेस्ट्स वेटिंग एट होम. यस. एंड देन व्हेन वी डिड दैट, और उसके बाद आई सेड ओके, देन द लास्ट बिट वाज लेफ्ट, एंड देन वी फिनिश्ड द डब. I went back to all I had made the guy who was recording. You were not there at that time. I was recording. I had made him mark all the points. You know, markings karwa ke rakha tha maine. Sab okay ho gaya, and gentleman who was there from the production said, okay, fine, done and all. And then I went back.
Yeah, I know.
Went back and did all
the... Because we also checked the entire film and we said, okay, we'll keep one day just to redo little differences which can be improved.
Yes. So it's not... Yeah, of course. Yeah, yes. So it's not about them. only. It's about us that if we know that we can give a little more and live better, then we have to give it, because you don't feel good. You know, I feel
in my mind there'll be something nagging me constantly ki ye thoda aur acha ho sakta tha, ye thoda aisa ho sakta tha, ye thoda aisa ho sakta tha. It's so hard to let go of a project, you know, without thinking ke ye thoda better ho sakta tha. It's so hard for a director.
And it's gone for, and the problem is gone for posterity. You know, it's gone for good. So, agar kar diya aapne, agar ho sakta tha, agar aapke paas us waqt time, like acting, likewise in acting, when you feel that you could have given a better shot, you know.
Yeah.
So, like, I mean, agar aapne nahi diya, to gaya. Ab to gaya, sab gaya. To wo picture to abhi 40 saal baad hi wahi hoga. अब 40 साल बाद बुढ़िया के आप बैठ के देखेंगे, बोला अरे यार ये शॉट मेरे को करना था किसी और तरीके से. Might as well give one hour at that time. Okay, what is Hollywood and Hindi saying out there? I'm not going through the, sorry guys, I'm not going through the comments too much.
I'm going through, don't worry, while I'm listening to you, I'm going through. Neshwa has joined us, who is the voice of Natasha Romanoff, the Black Widow.
Oh my God. And welcome, Neshwa.
She's a regular with us, so hopefully we'll get her also.
Hey, Shehzad! What's up, Huda boy? He's my co-actor.
Shehzad?
Yeah, Shehzad. He's there. I'll be calling you soon. Okay, Amresh, hi. Thank you so much.
And so tell me, Rajesh, there were some issues close to your heart that you wanted to talk about, especially in this lockdown period. A lot of people have gone through serious, and I have a lot of family members, close friends who are really battling mental health issues. Mm-hmm. And because, you know, it may not necessarily be because of the lockdown, but because of various things happening around them.
No, but lockdown,
and the fact that they've had this time to really think and reflect is when it's really coming out in the open that yes, I am battling anxiety or I am battling depression, and I didn't know it even, you know. So have you had some similar experiences?
So you know what I feel, that it's a multi-level problem. Okay, it's like not realizing that you are fighting depression, you're going through something. B, there is a tendency in our society to put it under wraps, under the cover, you know, as if there is a stigma.
Because people see you as being weak.
Yeah. So there is a stigma attached to that, you know. Like, I mean, people do not understand this is an ailment which can happen to anybody and
at any time.
At any time, it's exactly like agar aapki pair toot gaya, you know, agar aapko aapka liver kamzor ho gaya ya fatty liver ho gaya. या आपकी किडनी में प्रॉब्लम होगी, उसी तरह यही प्रॉब्लम है. दिस नीड्स टू बी ट्रीटेड एग्जैक्टली द सेम वे दैट यू नीड अ ट्रीटमेंट. सो द ट्रीटमेंट वर्ड इटसेल्फ बिकम्स अ टबू, यू नो. लाइक आई मीन, पीपल फील दैट के नहीं यार ये मेरे पे क्यों आ रहा है, मतलब व्हाई. So, but and another
it's thing like is the way that people think of fertility treatment also, you know. People are
this mindset has to go, and it is going, but it's going to take its own time. But
I'm finding people coming out and seeking help and saying, you know, I better talk to someone, I better figure out whether this is a medical problem or whether, you know, how I should deal with it. And of course, the lockdown has accelerated a lot of
it. Has accelerated manyfold. Because this is an unprecedented situation. People have never seen this kind of a situation. People have never been confined the way they've been confined right now.
Yeah.
So, I mean, they are fighting it, but then there's a long way to go. Very long way to go. Because, what is required is that, though
and I... And so many saying, people have lost their livelihood, especially at this time. You know, not able to get back to work. You know, a lot of people live a very hand-to-mouth existence. And especially in our field of work, you know, artists don't always have regular work. It's not like you have a salary.
So, it's a very insecure profession.
Unless your billing is rolling, it becomes very difficult to get money from anywhere. Because, you know, every job you get will bring you money.
Then there is a cycle in our profession. In that the payment is done much later after the work. It's not an instant thing. So if you're not working today, that means that 2 months later you don't have money on you. And if you're not working for 4 months, that means what? That means like 8-9 months. आपके साथ हो रहा है, मेरे साथ तो नहीं हो रहा है. You understand? अगर वो या जो जो डेली वेज वर्कर है उसके साथ हो रहा है और वो जो जो मैनेजर है उसके साथ नहीं हो रहा है, ऐसा नहीं है. At their end, everybody is getting affected. Everyone is getting affected. So see, the thing is that like अगर if somebody is an employer, you know, and if he has like say hundreds employees, salaried employees, so to get the salary itself is a huge task if the business is not running. Right, so he's also affected equally, or rather more affected maybe. Then one person is worried about his own salary. There is a person who's worried about 100 salaries. Where would they come from? You know, and if he gives it from his own pocket, in 5 months he will be on the road himself, or 3 months or 2 months, whatever the capacity of the person is. So situation is actually pretty grave. Now how are we going to pull it off? How are we going to be getting out of it? That the time will tell, and we are only hoping for the best. And we all live in one word, hope. And we hope that the rest of 2020 is far better than what was 2020 so far.
And I really hope that, you know, we can all support each other to come out of this, because, you know, that's ultimately all we have is each other.
Yes, yes. And now people have realized it most. जो ये इस चीज का एहसास करने का सबसे अच्छा वक्त यही था, दैट वी ओनली हैव ईच अदर. आई मीन देयर आर सम गुड थिंग्स,
वी स्टार्ट वैल्यूइंग पीपल एंड वैल्यूइंग रिलेशनशिप्स एंड वैल्यूइंग फ्रेंडशिप्स, राइट?
सो व्हाट हैपेंस, लाइक आई मीन नाउ टुडे इफ यू थिंक अबाउट इट, यू हैव ऑल द मनी इन द वर्ल्ड इन योर पॉकेट, राइट? आप लंदन, यूरोप, अमेरिका, पेरिस तो छोड़ दीजिए, यू नो आप बांद्रा तक नहीं जा सकते. आपका वो पूरा पैसा किस बात, किस काम का, क्या, यू नो, इवन इफ यू हैव अ प्राइवेट जेट, यू आर दैट रिच, यू आर नॉट अलाउड टू फ्लाई, यू डोंट गेट द परमिशन, राइट? सो यू आर एज गुड एज द सिक्योरिटी गार्ड इन योर बंगलो, राइट? सो इट वाज अ ह्यूज इक्वेटर व्हाट हैपेंड, आई मीन इक्वलाइजर.
कंपैशन एंड एम्पैथी इज ऑल यू हैव विद यू एट दिस मोमेंट.
आई मीन यू डोंट हैव एनी, यू रियली डोंट. Because and people have realized it. The ones who have not realized it, sooner they realize, the better it is for them. Because this is how the world is going to move from here on. Iske baad, jo naya, you know, the new norm which they're talking about, the new thing which is going to be there, is going to be not all about material success.
Yeah.
Because the mindset is going to change, and it'll start from up there, from big wigs, okay. You know.
Yeah.
I believe, there was a statement from Jack Ma, the Alibaba owner, that forget about your targets and forget about your profit ratios. By end of 2020, if you're alive, you're already in profit.
Correct. Yeah, I remember reading that.
Yeah, so forget about like, kya humne kaun si top marni thi, bhul ja. Sirf itna yaad rakho, ki is waqt you have to sail through it and you have to sail through it together.
Correct. We have to count our blessings, and we have to learn to count our blessings all the time.
Mona,
always.
मेरे पालों का क्या हो गया?
क्या हो गया?
No haircut for 4 months. You just done this, and I was just trying to set.
तुम कुछ acting का demo दे रहे थे बड़े जोश में.
नहीं, मैं पता है क्या, मैं अपनी तरफ से ठीक कर रहा था. अभी मैं देख रहा हूँ.
तुम बिगाड़ रहे थे, ठीक नहीं कर रहे थे.
बोलना चाहिए था ना कि हाथ मत लगाओ. चलिए लुक गए.
अच्छा ये क्या है भाई जो सब लोग बोल रहे हैं, गिव वन वर्ड फॉर हर्षद एंड जेनिफर. आई एम शॉकिंग, सॉरी, आई डोंट नो व्हाट दे मीन.
वन वर्ड फॉर हर्षद एंड जेनिफर.
हाँ, ये क्या,
व्हाई आर दे टॉकिंग टू मी अबाउट इट?
आई डोंट नो. अच्छा सुनो एक बात बताओ I want, you know, a lot of people think that, you know, oh, we are doing all these iconic characters. Oh, you know, there's so much of glamour. These people are the, you know, these people are doing all the best roles and all that. Because it's becoming time to wrap up. We hardly have 5 minutes left. I want you to explain to our listeners, especially those who are very keen to get into voicing and, you know, that it's a lot of luck. To first of all get an iconic character, there's a lot of luck, talent, yes, but there's a lot of luck being at the right time, at the right place, being considered for the role. All of this is a matter of luck, you know, but in terms of, you know, our journey, whether it's my journey, whether it's your journey, whether it's anyone who's up there today doing lead roles, it's a journey. We didn't get there overnight. It's a lot of hard work.
Two lines, four lines, two scenes, three scenes, how many movies?
Yeah.
See how many? Yeah, because like I've done that. I mean.
Because you know, today people come for training and they say, "Main ye 500 rupees ka kaam thodi karunga." And I feel, you know, koi tumko zyada kyun dega? Aapne kuch dikhaya hai ki aap kya kar sakte
hain? Yeah.
Jab tak mujhe ye pata nahi hai ki aap kya kar sakte hain and aapki kabiliyat kya hai.
Apni jagah nahi banayenge jab tak.
Haan.
जब तक आप अपनी जगह नहीं बनाएंगे तब तक कैसे कोई करेगा. वो सिर्फ यहाँ का नहीं है, वो हर फील्ड का है. वो हर फील्ड में ही ऐसा है that you need to start from somewhere and then you grow. It's a natural progression that you grow. And अभी और अगर आपके अंदर टैलेंट है तो वो अपने आप होता चला जाएगा. Luck plays a part. Luck is a factor.
And थोड़ा सा राजेश कट्टर वाला टैलेंट भी चाहिए जिसमें नेटवर्किंग और पीआर बहुत फैंटास्टिक है.
अरे आई एम वर्स, आई एम ब्लडी आस्क योर ऑफिस राइट नाउ द काइंड ऑफ स्टूपिड क्वेश्चन आई देयर मस्ट बी लाफिंग आउट देयर. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चन दे आस्किंग लाइक आई मीन अच्छा हाउ डू आई गो लाइव. अच्छा मोरा ने दिखाया था उसे. हाँ दिखाया था मतलब दे बी वेंट लाइव एंड देन लाइक आई एम जस्ट आस्क्ड टू जॉइन इन एंड देन आई जस्ट जॉइन इन आउट देयर एंड एवरीबॉडी ऑन द सी. What better can be an example than the fact that Mona, I have a Twitter account from 2009. And your office asked me today that we can't find you on Twitter. And I said, I have yet to make my first tweet.
Hey, Ram.
I have never used it. See, I have never used it. Because I can't handle it. Insta be and Jenny put me on Insta, you know, like I mean that I mean she taught me initially like how to go on it and all that, and that's what Insta and Facebook, that's it. I can't handle it, honestly. I really need a PR. I need a PR machine to just work this out for me, honestly. So I've given the answer to your question that 2009 and not a single tweet till date.
You know, suddenly in front of you I feel like a social media queen.
Yes, you are. You're much more experienced. You've gone live so many times, more than half a dozen times.
My dear husband Mohit has joined us. जो कभी नहीं देखा.
Hey Mohit, hello. Mohit, तुमने मेरे chat में join किया. That's an honor. Wow.
You know, whenever I talk about you, Mohit asks me, Rajesh को पूछो Himesh कैसा है.
अच्छा हिमेश को पूछो राजेश कैसा है. He's good. I'm sure he must be good. We're not in touch for a while now, but he must be good. I'm sure. He must be very good.
Yeah.
अच्छा मोहित तुम कैसे हो यार. तुम ये बताओ तुम कैसे हो. अच्छा उसे सर से चुप रहे.
I don't know. But anyway, it's time for us to wrap up, Rajesh. Thank you for joining me today. I know it was a bit of a challenge for you and you were worried about whether it was working out or not. And I was very worried when I first saw you and I couldn't see your face. I was like, "Are bapre, aaj ka ye session hoga kaise?"
Then you made me super nervous by just saying ki haath wala to chehra hi nahi dikh raha hai. And I'm like, oh my God. ये तो मतलब सर मुनाते ही बोले बड़े पहला इंस्टा लाइव है उसमें हमको.
But I think we have survived it.
We survived it. But Mona, you know how many have I refused the webinars and the Insta? Because I was in a situation where I did discuss with you. I was in a situation where I could not actually, you know, there was never a thing. And second was like, I mean, obviously the technologically challenged as we are and not understanding exactly, like, and sometimes what happens is that आप कैमरे से हट गए आपको लग रहा है कि बाकी तो मतलब इसके आगे कुछ दिख नहीं रहा है. यू नेवर नो द ब्लडी कैमरा वाज ऑन. That's a different thing we'll talk about. But great, lovely talking to you as always. हमने आमने सामने बैठ के कभी इतना वक्त बात नहीं की. You know, with Leela ji, I used to keep 2 hours separate whenever you were coming. I miss that. I miss that a lot.
Chatting. You know, like, and, chatting ke liye.
You know, and you know what? Her time is going. You know, वो आएगा. Pradeep da will come and then Kalpesh and sir wo coming. And I'm sitting in Leela ji and I'm saying ke haan main aa raha hu. But are jao baba. And then we start talking about something else. You know, and then another 20 minutes only I and we both are talking and. Then she will not say jao. So when I just get up, na, I've gotten
love chatting with you because she said Rajesh is khabri. Matlab.
But she had such a voracious appetite for it. She would goad me. You know, she would goad me. Acha, abhi, are baba, wahan kya hua tha?
And she used to be in splits every time you would come to her with all this gossip.
Yeah, I
don't know if you made it up or whether it was real, but she was always in splits.
No. Making it up would be an issue for me. I mean, that would require a lot of talent. But she got me into writing, into these movies. You know, jo aapki wo jo hai.
Yes.
And then the best part was, when she could, and I'm super proud of that one particular one. You know, kafi ki hai, Salt World Tour, but that Lion of the Desert. अब उसमें
प्रिंस ऑफ पर्शिया,
नॉट प्रिंस ऑफ पर्शिया, लाइन ऑफ द डेजर्ट, एंथनी क्विन.
ओके,
दैट वाज अ मूवी व्हिच आई, बिकॉज़ शी कुड नॉट फाइंड अ राइटर हु वुड अंडरस्टैंड द फारसी कंटेंट ऑफ दैट फ्रॉम इंग्लिश टू दिस थिंग. सो शी सेड, यू नो लिटिल बिट ऑफ उर्दू, देन यू डू दैट. एंड आई एक्चुअली टुक हेल्प ऑफ लॉट ऑफ लिटरेरी पीपल फ्रॉम उर्दू लिटरेचर फॉर दैट वन. And I'm super proud of that. I did it, but I refused it twice. And she went back and all that. And she one day when I went for a dub, and she just dumped it at me. She said, "Mujhe nahi maro, karo. Tumko hi karna hai." I said, "Like, I won't even do it." And then she didn't take no for an answer. She says, "Do it. Only you are doing it." And then you brought it home and all that. Then I took it up as a challenge. But then like she, you know, she really used to push you. To your limits, and that's how you discover about yourself, and you probably feel that like that's an amazing woman. I miss her.
Thank you so much. Really miss her too. And before we go, do you remember any dialogues that you would like to say for your fans?
That's a huge problem for me, but but because Iron Man ki itni sari baatein ho rahi hain, aur jo ek famous dialogue uska, I love you 3000. I love you 3000. Actually, the daughter says.
But कुछ promos में है शायद.
But Iron Man का जो main dialogue है, that is in the end. Always, Iron Man.
Oh yes.
Before he says bye bye.
Yes. Thank you so much for that, Rajesh. I do
look forward
to many more fantastic sessions with you in the studio. And we'll do some behind the scenes masti and put it up later.
We will definitely do that. And you won't tell them.
Thank you so much. Thanks, Rishma, Kalpesh.
Ashya, Kalpesh is there. Kalpesh, bhaiya, aapke pranam se shuru kiya tha. Aapke pranam se hum vida lete hain. I'm doing a Gujarati character. I have to take Kalpesh's help.
He is terrific.